What will you be doing 7 to 9 every Sunday night, children? I will be attending youth group.
Ooh, hear the sound from heaven. Ooh, a mighty rushing wind. Ooh, we're calling for revival. God, let your fire fall again. It's burning.
Jared, why has youth ministry mattered for your life?
Youth ministry has mattered for me because it's been the basis of my faith. I think for a lot of us, whether or not we go to a Catholic school, public school, or a home school, whatever, wherever we go to school, I think that a lot of the time the faith is lacking. So I think youth group has been the biggest part for me in keeping my relationship with God, really starting my relationship with God, and keeping it the way that it should be and building it up even higher.
We have such great mentors in the core team and peers who are, just want to genuinely be friends with you. And you're not necessarily going to find genuine friends in a lot of the schools in the area. You need to have those Christ-centered friendships. And for me, in my experience, I've gotten so much closer to people in prayer than in any other activity. Like, I pray with someone, and then we're like friends, and we didn't even have a huge bonding experience except for that prayer, but that is the center of our relationship, and it's so beautiful. If you have a relationship with Jesus already, that's great. And I did before I came to youth group, but it's gonna be so beautiful when you come and experience it at a whole new level. And if you don't have a relationship with Jesus, then I just challenge you to come, because I mean, there's so much more to life than just your fashion and your pleasure. There's life and death on the line, but life is so beautiful.